Class of Learning, you are with Rahul Sharma, your friend and guide for today class, and we're going to work it out. Mrs. Dalloway's today. Students, those working hard to grab the story of Virginia Woolf, Mrs. Dalloway's, must go through by this video class, this particular video class, as I'm going to define everything that was being required to know the story in real terms. तो यहाँ पे हमारे साथ शुरू होगा कि हम कहानी को जानेंगे पूरी तरह. अब स्टोरी में क्या है, कौन से कैरेक्टर इंपॉर्टेंट है, स्टोरी किसके लिए चल रही है, हाउ द स्टोरी गोज ऑन, कौन सी बेसिक रिक्वायरमेंट्स हैं जो हम सबको आनी चाहिए. वी मस्ट नो ऑल दैट, दैट इज रियली वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सो व्हाट आर द बेसिक क्वालिटीज दैट वी नीड टू कीप इन आवर माइंड व्हाइल वर्किंग ऑन मिसेस डालोवेज. तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल ऑफ यू टू सब्सक्राइब द चैनल सो दैट यू कैन गेट एवरी वीडियो दैट आई एम गोइंग टू अपलोड फॉर द बेनिफिट योर्स. And the second, don't forget to click the button notification so that you're going to get a notification whenever I'm going to upload a new video. And third and the most important thing is that you must have notebook and a pen along with you as you're going to proceed the whole story, the whole play or the drama in a real terms. What do you mean by Mrs. Dalloway's? Heck yeah, it's all about the stream of consciousness. Exactly, it's all about a stream of consciousness, a day from the life of Clarissa. It's a fictional story, frankly, sir. A day from the life of Clarissa, a fictional character, a fictional rich woman from a higher society that we're going to deal today. Who was Miss Clarissa? A lady of 53, an old lady of 53 who was living in her own dreams or want to know to make a great party as it's the anniversary day for her. What she's trying to do, trying to influence others or make herself pleased while doing all that, or making a host to herself and really just inviting everyone at a particular place, that's her house. है क्या स्टोरी में, है क्या क्या चीजें आती है दिमाग में आती है कि यार कहानी शुरू होती है एक लेडी से जो 53 की है. अच्छा, इट्स हर एनिवर्सरी डे एंड शी वाज गोइंग आउट. ओ अच्छा, पहले क्लियर करते हैं उसकी कुछ फैमिली के बारे में जान लेते हैं. हाँ, क्लैरिसा, क्लैरिसा है कौन? क्लैरिसा, शी इज हैविंग अ लविंग हस्बैंड रिचर्ड. He loves her very much, definitely. ये उसका खुद का डिसीजन था. इट वॉज नॉट अ लव मैरिज, इट वॉज अरेंज मैरिज. It was her own choice to marry Richard, and Richard, really in terms, is a very loving husband and a father. I repeat, and a father of Elizabeth, as Elizabeth is the only daughter of these two, Clarissa and Richard. And then what's going on? Why is there a melodrama that was being situated by the Virginia Woolf in the whole story? Oh, what was the use of stream of consciousness? है क्या फ्लैशबैक आते हैं, फ्लैशबैक आई मस्ट दो दोस हु नॉट बीइंग एबल टू क्लियर द एवरीथिंग इन इंग्लिश वर्जन. आई एम गोइंग टू स्पीक एवरीथिंग इन हिंदी, थोड़ा धीरे होके, ताकि उनको समझ में आ जाए कि एक्चुअली हो क्या रहा है, हाउ स्टोरी गोज ऑन. मिसेस डालोवेज, दैट्स ट्रू, मिसेस डालोवेज, शी गोज आउट फॉर द फ्लावर शॉप, सामान लेके घर पे आती है, एंड देन शी फाउंड अ अनइनवाइटेड गेस्ट, सरप्राइजिंग गेस्ट. Who was that guy? That was none other than Peter Walsh. Peter Walsh memories सारी वापस आती है. Peter Walsh था कौन, ये उसका friend था यार, college days में बहुत अच्छे friend हुआ करते थे. And he had proposed Clarissa. उसने propose किया था, but she had rejected his offer. The reason? You need to go through by the test man. Don't really allow me to get everything in your mind. Just work hard because I'm going to give you everything in a short span of time. तो यहाँ पे उसको reject करने का reason क्या था? She goes in mad dramas. कई flashbacks आएंगे दिमाग में. वो सब आते हैं. वो Richard वहाँ आया, वो से पूछे, Are you happy? That's true because he was out from London for 5 years. He was in India where he is having, frankly, a girlfriend too. The girlfriend who is already a married lady, Daisy, she's having two loving kids too. And she married to a lieutenant, a major in the Indian Army. And here he is really just planning for her divorce. Still he says that I asked the question why she had rejected. Achha, yahan khali Clarissa nahi hai jo flashback mein jayegi, Peter bhi jayega. Definitely, is moment ya Peter bhi flashback mein jayega. Wo sochega, usne mujhe reject kyun kiya, why she had rejected me. And he is a lady man, I must tell you that he is a lady man. जिसको flirt करना, women के साथ रहना ज़्यादा चलता है. And then we do have a certain important characters. The most important is Septimus Von Smith. Septimus Von Smith, कौन है यार ये? He's a veteran soldier, definitely a veteran soldier. First World War के बाद से वो retired है. Shock लगा उसे. एक shell हुआ था जो उसके सामने उसका एक friend मर गया. A friend of him died in front of him. And from that period of time, वो set नहीं था. He was not mentally fit. And his wife, definitely his wife. Lucilla Smith Rizia, she had approached to doctor, exactly, the Dr. Holmes. Practitioner है, उसको जाके approach किया, उसने refer किया कि इसको, Sir William Bedsoe, जो पुराने psychiatrist, renew psychiatrist in London, जिसकी अपनी सोच है, इसको लगता है कि यार ये कुछ नहीं है, इसको सिर्फ asylum में रखना है, mental asylum में ठीक हो जाएगा, that's all. He is a very inhuman doctor, I must tell you that, inhuman doctor that would be shown by the society. जिसको कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता अपने पेशेंट से, सिर्फ और सिर्फ ट्रीटमेंट देनी है. बट सेप्टिमस ये इंपॉर्टेंट कैरेक्टर है जो नहीं रहा जाता, जो अपनी वाइफ के साथ खुश है. ही लिसन नॉट आलिए, ही वाज अ गुड पोएट, डेफिनेट ही इज अ मैन ऑफ लाइफ. बट आफ्टर दैट इंसिडेंट एवरीथिंग हैज चेंज्ड आउट. ही डोंट लाइक द वॉर, ही डोंट लाइक द पीपल, ही डोंट लाइक द फॉल्स प्रॉमिसेस, ही जस्ट वांट टू लिव अलोन. हियर इन दैट पर्टिकुलर डे वी हैव सीन दैट ही इज गोइंग थ्रू लॉट्स ऑफ ट्रॉमा. He was spending a good time with his wife at home when Dr. Holmes and the certain people came to make him to get into asylum. Asylum leke jaane liye, and he committed suicide over there. That is the most important point we need to work it out. Wo suicide karta hai wahan, wo uska us party pe koi fark nahi padta, as Clarissa knows Smith very well in the play. We'll get to know that she was very well fond of Mrs. Smith. She gets the news, somehow she would be sent back. उसके लिए रूम में भी जाती है to get her back in the position as she was the host of that party. That all happened in the evening night. Here we need to work it out how the things goes on. जहाँ पे Richard दिखाया था with the certain ladies, I didn't mention the name of these particular characters because they're not as important as these people. And he was a member of parliament. He was discussing a certain topics. This shows the writing class of Virginia Woolf, that she has managed every character with a single thread. Har jagah har character ko leke saath usne define kiya ho kya raha, how things are changing. And then there was a guy, Sally Seton. Sally Seton, Peter Walsh and Clarissa, they all are good friends. Exactly, the bunch of good friends. And Sally Seton and Clarissa both were sexually attracted towards each other when they were kids. They really both had made some sexual elements too. यहाँ हमें define किया गया, वो उसको भी याद कर लिए क्या उसके साथ प्यार किया होता, क्या था उसके दिमाग में चल क्या रहा है. That why the use of stream of consciousness really perfectly was replaced by Virginia Woolf in this particular play. Because she was thinking for all that, हर चीज को सोच रही है, हो क्या रहा, how things are changing. That really very important. And then we need to get to know that Sally Seton क्या है, क्या था. आज के पांच बच्चे हैं, बहुत happy है अपनी life में, having a wife of Lady Roster. And then one more character, Hubert Bird, the friend of Clarissa, exactly the friend of Clarissa. She feels safe, she feels updated, she feels young while he was around. Because according to her, he is a perfect dresser man. He is a man who is always in perfect manner. Always just perfect. So these are the certain important characters that we need to clear. Just one more character, that is the Doris Kilman, the teacher, definitely the teacher of Elizabeth. She was a German teacher, she had lost her job just due to war, the first war. She had lost her job, she don't like Clarissa but loved Elizabeth. She was not good in dressing sense. She wear whatever she is having, not much or not what fascinated. So the whole story rules out regarding the character and revolves around Clarissa. कहानी में और कुछ भी नहीं है, शुरू से आखिर तक पूरी स्टोरी सिर्फ उसे क्लैरिसा के चारों घूमती. वो शाम की पार्टी, वहां पे सबका आना, वो सबके सब एक साथ आ रहे हैं, उनके इंप्रेशंस क्या आ रहे हैं, एंड द न्यूज ऑफ स्मिथ साइट एंड द रिएक्शन ऑफ पीपल, वेरी कोल्ड रिएक्शन ऑफ पीपल. That shows the inhumanity of the society. What was important? हमें क्या क्या करना चाहिए, हमें characters करने हैं, कुछ characters इस play को समझने की जरूरी है. स्मिथ जिसको हम बोलेंगे सिजर्स टिप में बस ये हमारे सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट है द सेफ्टी मस्ट द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट करेक्टर ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर प्ले यू नीड टू प्रिपेयर देन द क्लारिसा दैट इज यू शुड नॉट अवॉइड हर पीटर वॉश ही इज हैविंग अ रियल लार्जर पार्ट ऑफ द बेट फ्रॉम दिस पर्टिकुलर प्ले पीटर वॉश ही वॉज इन थॉट्स टू यू नीड टू वर्क इट आउट देन सर विलियम बेटसॉ द साइकेट्रिस्ट ही इज हैविंग अ रियल वाइटल रोल इन अ कंप्लीट प्ले That we need to work it out. And then the Richard, you must not avoid this guy. He was a good guy. I must say that the good husband and the good father and the loving and really the responsible member of parliament. And then there are the certain more characters such as the Daisy Simons, the girlfriend of Peter Walsh. And then we have Sally Seton, the man who was having an affair as a child with Clarissa. ये कुछ करेक्टर हैं जो हमें करने हैं होप यू लाइक दिस वीडियो डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर द वीडियो विद अदर पीपल सो दे टू कैन गेट द बेनिफिट व्हाइल क्लियरिंग दिस